I'm doing some more char grilled mushrooms and cherry tomatoes and broccoli. A lot.